The Gonzaga Bulldogs and UCLA Bruins are going head-to-head in the Final Four on KREM 2. Follow along for live updates and big moments. Indianapolis, Gonzaga men's basketball is now one win away from the program's first national title. The No. 1 Gonzaga Bulldogs beat the No. 11 UCLA Bruins 93-90 in overtime with a three-point buzzer beater from Jalen Suggs. The Zags will face No. 1 Baylor on Monday at 6 p.m. Pacific Time on KREM 2. KREM provided live updates and tracked big moments during Gonzaga's Final Four game against UCLA. They are available to read below. Final Four headlines. Jalen Suggs' three-pointer has sent Gonzaga to the NCAA Tournament Championship game. The Zags beat the Bruins 93-90 in overtime. Overtime is Tim's time in the Final Four. The matchup between Gonzaga and UCLA has gone into overtime. This sequence was an emotional rollercoaster for both Zags and Bruins fans. Drew Timme has four fouls with 4:41 left in the game. Mark Few is keeping him in the game. Jalen Suggs, Joel Ayayi and Drew Timme all have three fouls with 6:52 to go in the game. Cody Riley's foul on Gonzaga's Andrew Nembhard has been deemed a flagrant one. Joel Ayayi is dominating during this Final Four game. He has 20 points so far and 8-8 shooting. No. 1 Gonzaga is leading 45-44 at the half against No. 11 UCLA. UCLA has shot 58.3% so far. Gonzaga is having a hard time pushing because the Bruins aren't missing shots. Drew Timme's signature mustache celebration makes its first appearance during the Final Four. Aaron Cook came in for Gonzaga out of a timeout and has already had two quality possessions. UCLA has 19 points to Gonzaga's 15 points. Joel Ayayi has scored the first 7 points for Gonzaga as UCLA leads 12-11. The energy among students in McCarthey Athletic Center was palpable as the Gonzaga men's basketball players were announced ahead of the game. Drew Timme is feeling pumped for the matchup against UCLA. It's almost time for tip-off. Students are back in Gonzaga's McCarthey Athletic Center for a game watch.